Where are these people getting their survival instincts from?
Hey, if there's any killers in here, this is exactly where I am. Can you not kill me?
What do you mean, no? Either get the fuck out or go and try to shoot the nigga with your pencil. You know what I would do in this situation? Get ass naked. Alright? Dudes are way more afraid of naked dude and penis than they are of like a gun. You feel me? Like I'd get ass naked and start beating my meat like up and down the aisles and shit. Like, you know what I mean? Like pointing it at like it's a loaded gun, pointing it into the cubicles and shit. Are you here? I've got my dick out. Don't you? You're trying to dig funny. Don't you think I won't come on you? Somebody jumps out, try to do something, just bust a nut of his ass. He'll... No one wants that. I tell you, that'll fuck up his whole year. That should be way more damage than any bullet could do. Shoot this nigga in the face. Yo, we're gonna edit all that out, nigga. I hope I don't see them. That's terrible.